Xiamen.
Oh my god,
so beautiful. And safe.